caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. Man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were fraternal students, agreed upon when he had no connection to the murder.
Longer, so right.